Welcome to the Daily Reminder Network.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear brothers and sisters, this is Gabe Al-Romani for the Daily Reminder. An interesting ayah in the Quran, something that really boggles the mind. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talks about people who deny the hereafter, who say that they, you know, this life is everything we have, we should live it up, and that's it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells in Surah Al-Mu'minun,
إن هي إلا حياتنا الدنيا نموت ونحيا وما نحن بمبعوثين.
Life is not but a worldly life. We die and live, but we will not be resurrected. This is the statement of the disbelievers. What's interesting about this is that this is 1400 years ago, and today we have Muslims making this statement. They say, they resound the statement of pop media, of pop culture, of movies and so on, saying, YOLO, you only live once. This is a disease in the hearts of the Muslims. This is a disease in the hearts of our youth. They think, you know, why should I commit to religion? Why should I commit to morality? Why should I do good when I only have one life? I don't know if I'm gonna be resurrected. I don't know what's after. I should enjoy myself. I should smoke. I should drink. I should go with women. I should relax. Forget about going to the masjid. Forget about waking up at Fajr and all these things. I need to do, you know, whatever is fun for me, whatever is good for me. And this is such a hedonistic type of mentality. What's interesting though, brothers and sisters, pay attention. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala agrees with the statement, YOLO, you only live once, and disagrees with it. How, you might ask? First of all, let's look at how does Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala agree with it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talking about the day when it's too late, that you have no more chances. It's done, it's finished. Allah says again in Surah Al-Mu'minun,
حَتَّى إِذَا جَاحَدَهُمُ الْمَوْتُ قَالَ رَبِّ ارْجِعُونَ لَعَلِّي أَعْمَلُ صَالِحًا فِي مَا تَرَكْتُ كَلَّا إِنَّهَا كَلِمَةٌ هُوَ قَائِلُهَا وَمِنْ وَرَائِهِمْ بَرْزَخٌ إِلَى يَوْمِ يُبْعَثُونَ.
The people say, oh my Lord, send me back in order that I may work righteousness in that which I neglected. So people will know it's too late. They will know that it's judgment day. They will know that I cannot do anything anymore. They'll beg Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ya Allah, send me back. I will do it. I'll do it again. Trust me, I'll do it this time. No, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows very well. They had this mentality, YOLO. Well, guess what? They were correct in the fact that they only live once, that they only have one chance to make it right, to work righteousness, to earn, bi'idhnillah, by the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and by struggling to earn paradise. But they didn't. They spent their time in foolish things and they lost it. Now, brothers and sisters, how does Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala disagree with YOLO? Well, YOLO, as in there is nothing after this life, is totally wrong. Of course there is. There is resurrection, there is judgment, accountability. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala disagrees with that. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, and to those who do not believe in the hereafter, we prepared for them a painful punishment. They will be punished. They'll be too late. They cannot go back. They didn't believe in the hereafter. They'll be taken to hell. Do you want to be among those peoples, brothers and sisters? Do you want to be among those who have the wrong concept of YOLO? You only live once. Let me have fun. Let me enjoy. Neglect my prayers. Neglect righteousness. Neglect morality. No. Brothers and sisters, this is Gabriel Romani for Daily Reminder. YOLO. You only live once. You have only one chance. Make it right. Make it right for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and earn paradise. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Donate now. Go to www.thedailyreminder.org/donate and stay updated by joining our network's social links.